Shri Krishna repeats this again and again in the Gita. In fact, he starts his discourse to Arjuna. Agatasun agatasuncha pragyavadanscha bhashate. He says, Nanushochanti pandita. He says, Arjun, while speaking words of wisdom, you are actually very foolish. Those who are truly enlightened, Nanushochanti pandita, they never lament. Why do they not lament? Because whenever there is a reversal, they see it as an opportunity to rise higher in their spiritual practice. They take advantage of the obstacle that has come to convert it into a stepping stone and go even higher.